filthy little things. Now, prepare yourself! This is nothing.
Was way too easy.
Hey, they didn't notice us.
Little things.
Now, prepare yourself!
Won't be easy, But will I really be able to? Only if you keep it up. Don't get carried away or slack off.
I'll try my best. If you...
Hey, I'm not done talking yet!
We'll be right back. Hello there.
Hi, Mark.
Sorry to intrude while you're working, but I need a favor.
Do we have a guest? Hey! Well, what's wrong, teacher? Well, he's the exceedingly exceptional super genius scientist. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, you can't either.
You haven't changed one bit. Long time no see.
You know each other?
Not exactly. We're simply acquainted.
Totori, why are you friends with this meanie?
Meanie? I was merely being competitive as a scientist to defend our pride against alchemy.
Oh, I see. You did the same things to teacher.
Now I know it was my misunderstanding. For that, I apologize. As you can see, I'm good friends with your student. So how about letting bygones be bygones?
You gave a really long name for me, but Totori gets to call you Mark? Totori, that's so not fair! Huh? Why are you yelling at me?
Then you can call me Mark as well. I only did it because you refused to stop calling me Briny. I despise it.
Anyone called Briny would... How'd you come up with that name?
He's Mark McBrine, so I just turned it into Briny. It's cute, right?
I don't know about that.
Why not? Of all people, I thought you'd understand.
Seems as though we have a unanimous vote here. Now I have no reason to argue with you anymore.
So, can I still call you Briny?
That would be a no.
See? He's still a meanie.
There, there. Calm down, both of you. He might be weird, but Mark isn't a bad person. I think.
Okay. If you say so, Totori.
Let's leave it at that for today. I want to talk about work now.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's why you're here.
There is something I need. If you can make it as soon as possible, that would be great.
I still think Briny is cute.